How are hotel room rates based on?
It is based on the type of room location. It is based on the type of room location of the hotel, ocean view and back view, and the season, high season or low season.
Right. How is the rate of hotel rooms classified?
Consortium rate, corporate rate, industry rate, government rate, package rate, promotional rate, rack rate and resort rate.
Right. On what basis is the consortium rate decided?
It is a negotiable rate on the basis of the number of passengers.
Right. How long are hotel room rates offered to business travelers?
20 to 30% less than the current rate.
Right. What does the hotel room rates of a business traveler depend upon?
It is depend upon in a year how many times the hotel room is being used.
Right. How is the government hotel room rate determined?
It is a negotiated rate between the government agency and the hotel, and which is paid by the government employee.
Right. When do some hotel offer hotel rooms to any government employee at this rate?
After proper identification.
Right. Which employees are given the industry rate?
The employee which is working in the travel industry.
Right. Who can be the employees working in the travel industry?
Airline, hotel, travel operator, travel agencies and tour wholesale packagers.
Right. To whom are military hotel rates given?
Military hotel rates are given to the military people to promote trade in the military bases.
Right. To whom are the package hotel rates given?
Package hotel rates are the fixed rate which is negotiated by the wholesale packagers when they require a large number of hotel room.
Right. Who require hotel room in large quantities?
Air hotel, cruise hotel and holiday packages.
Right. When are promotional rates offered?
Promotional rate are offered to some offered by the some hotels when their rooms are empty to generate extra revenue.
Right. What can be included in promotion rate?
Foods and drinks.
Right. When are promotional rates valid?
It is valid seasonally, especially on some dates vacations.
Right. What type of rack hotel rate is?
Rack hotel rate is when there is no discount and no rebate is given on any hotel room.
Right. What can cause resort rate to fluctuate?
Advance payment, single property agreement, season and deposits.
Right. What type of restriction do resort rate have?
Cancellation and early checkout.
Right. How many types of hotel rooms are there?
Deluxe rate, minimum rate, standard rate, superior rate and suites.
Right. What is the deluxe rate?
It is the maximum amount which is charged for a regular sized room.
Right. What is the minimum rate?
It is the lowest amount charged for the regular sized room when there is drawback of rooms.
Right. What is the standard rate?
Standard rate is the lowest rate charged for the regular sized bedroom.
Right. How is the suite priced?
Suite price is determined on the basis of the size and the number of hotel rooms.
Right. What is the superior rate?
Superior rate is the moderate rate charged for the regular sized hotel room.
Right. How are adjoining hotel rooms?
Adjoining hotel rooms are when two rooms are near to each other, are next to each other, but they are not connected by a single door.
Right. How are apartment hotel rooms?
Along with sleeping room, there is a living room and kitchen.
Right. How are connected hotel rooms?
Connected hotel rooms are those which are next to each other and they are connected by a single door.
Right. What are deluxe hotel rooms like?
Deluxe hotel rooms like be with best location and view.
Right. Which items have the highest level in a deluxe hotel room?
Comfort, furnishing, decoration and amenities.
Right. How are double hotel rooms?
Double hotel room with two beds in a single room with for two people.
Wrong. How are double hotel rooms?
Double hotel rooms are those which be with two double beds in a single room.
Right. For whom is the double hotel room the best option?
For friends and colleagues.
Right. What is environmental friendly?
Environmental friendly so some hotels make their room and floors environmental conscious.
Right. How is the hospitality suite?
Hospital, there is sitting arrangement in the sitting arrangement for entertainment. Bathroom is connected with both living and bedroom, and bedroom is connected by a single door.
Right. How is junior suite like?
Junior suite is a large room with sitting and sleeping arrangements.
Right. What does a junior suite include?
Junior suite include a side chair, coffee table and sofa.
Right. How is minimum hotel room?
Minimum hotel room is for emergency and overflow, and there is distant drawback of it.
Right. What is a penthouse suite?
Penthouse suite is a room which is on the top floor of the hotel.
Right. How is a sample hotel room?
Sample hotel room is generally used for the hotel staff for sale purposes.
Right. How is a single hotel room?
Single hotel room is basically for the single people and for a with a single bed.
Right. How is smoking hotel room?
Smoking hotel room allow the traveler to smoke tobacco.
Right. How is a standard hotel room?
Standard hotel room is a regular size room with one or two double beds.
Right. How is a suite?
Suite with a bedroom. There is a living room and a kitchen along with it.
Right. How is a superior hotel room?
Superior hotel room is when there is a king side or a queen side bed along with in the room.
Right. How is twin hotel room?
Twin hotel room when there is two beds for the two people in a room.
Right. The twin hotel room is also known by what other name?
Twin bed.
Right.